sort of a solid, solid group to have with us and also to encourage us with the film. Of course, when the picture was presented to me, the idea was presented to me by Bob Silvers, I jumped at the chance of it, actually. I mean, yeah, it's a challenge. It is the celebration of the 50 years of this wonderful review and journal. And so to take on the challenge, I think, was something that was very special and quite interesting in the process. But I did really want to take a chance to celebrate the review and all it's meant to New York, to America, and to the world after all these years. You know, I also wanted to try to make a picture that had the urgency, and the urgency of the time when I first picked up this thing in 63, the urgency of political and intellectual urgency and commitment, should I say. Political and intellectual engagement. For somebody who just picked up this thing on a newsstand, didn't know what it was at the age of 20 and 21. So there's that, David. You have a couple of things you want to say?
Well, we wanted to make a film that captured the sensuousness of ideas. Cole Toyman says that in the movie. And the review engages with the world in a certain way, and that we hope that we were able to capture that sensibility.
I want to thank a number of people. As I said, we could talk all we want before the picture, but it is a film, too, we think. We hope. I want to thank David Tedeschi, co-director, and Margaret Bodie, a producer, and everyone at HBO. I want to get these right. Our co-production partners, Wow Wow. That's right. BBC Arena, Chad and Michelle Verdi, and Joshua Sasson. And also, I want to mention Brigitte Lacan and her work, and Alan Curris is here, and she shot a lot of it. And really, Ken Jones, particularly, because he really helped us when we needed it, I would say, the most, and kept us going on this picture. Of course, I have to thank Bob Silvers and Ray Hedeman for their time, their generosity, and the contributors for bringing to the world more than 50 years of this incredible writing and intellect. So I hope you enjoy. Thank you.